The past decade has been one of remarkable transformation, in which we engineers have played a critical role in creating and shaping our collective future. It has been my privilege to serve as Dean of the Faculty of Applied Science and Engineering here at the University of Toronto. As we have launched a new era in engineering education and research, we are preparing the next generation of engineering leaders to excel in a complex international environment, providing our students with rich opportunities to develop strong technical foundations, as well as competencies in leadership, communication, entrepreneurship, and global fluency. I take great pride in the community we have built, a community that embraces a wide range of perspectives, interests, backgrounds, and abilities. Together, we continue to enhance the diversity that we believe deepens the engineering creative process and enriches our students' experiences, both within our programs and for our profession. The commitment to fostering inclusivity and collaboration in engineering education was at the forefront of our vision for the Michael Center for Engineering Innovation and Entrepreneurship, our new facility located at the heart of the University of Toronto and the City of Toronto, which is one of the world's most diverse cities. From the technology-enhanced active learning rooms to prototyping facilities and design studios, this is a building that will foster ingenuity and community for decades to come. The Michael Center nurtures the entrepreneurial spirit that thrives here, providing a new home for one of our two startup incubators, the Entrepreneurship Hatchery. Our strength as innovators in engineering education will continue to flourish through the institute we recently created, the Institute for Studies in Transdisciplinary Engineering Education and Practice, which brings together leading educators who are passionate about developing novel approaches to integrative, immersive, and active learning, as well as design thinking. The Michael Center also reflects our faculty's commitment to world-leading research that transcends the traditional boundaries of engineering. It is home to some of our newest multidisciplinary research institutes, including the Institutes for Robotics, Sustainable Energy, Water Innovation, and the Center for Global Engineering. Our research has sparked the creation of more than 140 spin-off companies, driving forward the economic engine of our city, our region, and our world. Here, both engineering graduates and undergraduates have the opportunity to work closely with our faculty, many of whom are internationally renowned pioneers in fields from regenerative medicine to machine intelligence. At UofT Engineering, we are designing, shaping, and building our collective future. This is where we're preparing the next generation of global engineering leaders. The past decade in our faculty tells a story of ambition, innovation, and excellence. I am tremendously proud of all we have accomplished together.